Big, Big G, more rounds? May is a great month.
We got May 1st, we got Andy, we got Danilo, we got Blue Joe. And who's fighting on the
May 16th?
May 16th.
There is a fight on May 16th, I can't think right now. But you're fighting on the 22nd, that's the fight. No, that's like May 29 or something. I may be wrong.
May 16th might be the only one with May 15th.
May 15th,
July 9th. Jose, what's your favorite movie of all time?
I like Troy. I like the movie Troy. I like The Gladiator. Price of Glory.
What's The Price of Glory about?
Price of Glory is about boxing. It's about the three Hispanic boxers who grew up in Texas, El Paso, Texas.
Is it a documentary or?
No, it's just the movie.
Okay, I gotta see it.
But it's like the closest, it's like the realest thing to like what happens to the amateurs, right?
I gotta see it.
So as a dad, he has three kids and they all box. That's exactly what he's doing. And, you know, they all start off in the amateurs, and the oldest goes pro, the oldest fights for a first world title, and he loses. The middle, most of the kind of retires, and the youngest is the most talented. Now, the promoter doesn't want to sign the youngest. But he doesn't want to sign with no one, he wants to sign with his dad as a manager. And he wants his dad to manage him. Anyway, it's a good movie. I don't want to say too much.
No, it sounds very real.
Price of Glory.
I'll check it out.
What movie?
Price of Glory.
It's a badass movie.
Who stars in it? Who's the actor? Anybody?
That's a good one. That's a long time ago. I was little when I saw it.
Anybody famous?
I saw that one.
I'm looking it up right now.
Price of Glory. It's like the closest movie to the real.
Is that Peter Berg?
Where?
In the movie. It looks like Peter Berg a little bit. The director?
Oh, no, that's not him.
It looks like him.
Yeah, that's a good movie.
I gotta see it. I'm gonna check it out.
Yeah, that one's tight.
Oh, Jimmy Smith.
John Saylor.
John Saylor.
Jimmy Smith.
Ernesto Hernandez. Ron Perlman. Interesting. That'd be incredible.
Serious.
And then who do you have? When is Caballo fighting?
Caballo is still up.
Well, nunca.
Soon?
Peleamos nunca.
You're looking in great shape?
Still waiting.
Yeah, he's in shape. Hopefully soon we'll know something.
Great job on the mitts, Bam.
Thank you.
Looking good. When is Louis fighting, Robert?
May 22nd.
Oh, and Jose's card? How's it going? You're working. What's up, Nano? It's Nano. How you feeling?
Good.
What do you think about Mikey and Pacquiao?
I hope it happens.
Make sure you get back.
I got Mikey.
Are you betting money? How much?
$100,000.
Son, how much would you win back?
I don't know, but hopefully that's good.
When are you fighting, you know?
Not yet, but I have, there's a few dates in talk, so hopefully soon.
That's a new bag right here.
Punching bag?
Yeah, right there. That one's over there.
Yeah. That bag's in there.
No, I never seen it. Between the two speakers?
Yeah.
So Robert, let me ask you this. There are two fights on June 26th. Which one are you watching? Gervonta Davis, Barrios, or Lomachenko Inoue?
Both.
No, but if you have to watch one.
Well, more likely I'm gonna be at Lomachenko Inoue.
Nakatani.
I might be there, because I might have somebody in that card.
Okay.
So I'm gonna be there, but I wanna watch Barrios and Tank, because I think Barrios is a good shot.
Why do you say that?
I think Tank was in a very close fight with Leo Santa Cruz, up until he knocked him out.
Knockout of the year.
Yes, and Barrios, much bigger, much stronger, just a total better, complete fighter than Leo, I think. So that's why I give Barrios a great shot at beating Tank.
What about Loma and Nakatani?
If I put my money, I'll put it on Tank. I mean, on Barrios, because he's probably going to be the underdog, right? Like maybe 3-1, I'll put it on Barrios.
Loma Nakatani, who wins? Loma beats him? I don't know, it's a close fight.
Loma's going to win.
Okay, who do you put your money on Teofimo Lopez, Cambosis, Robert?
Huh?
Teofimo, Cambosis.
Teofimo. Teo.
And then how's Jose Ramirez doing, by the way? That fight's coming up quick, Robert.
Better than ever. Better than ever, I'll tell you that. Better than ever, he's doing really good.
I saw, what's his name, was hanging out with Tyson Fury.
Who's that?
Josh Taylor. Oh, I guess, yeah? He's already in Vegas.
That's cool.
Training. It's 4 weeks left, right?
4 weeks, yeah. So he's already in Vegas?
Mm-hmm. So let me tell you, because you're doing the broadcast, right?
Who is?
You, for the weekend.
For Reese.
Any new tattoos, Ben? No, same one. Your dog, Penny. What, you bring your dog with you?
Nah.
Not yet. You ever gonna bring her?
Probably not.
You gotta have her in the ring walk when you fight for the title. They're not sponsored, so you have to cover their logo?
No, it's because he puts aminos in his juice, but then all the bottles end up getting full of fucking juice and shit.
Oh.
We mark it, so that could be his.
Smart. You gonna train today with Jose?
Huh?
You gonna train with Jose?
Yeah.
That's cool. Xavier, Javier, are you cool yet? Are you chilling?
Chilling.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, @Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Elie Seckbach.